at this very moment, two other plane loads of Olim are preparing to leave for Israel, one from the UK and one from Canada, for a total of 520 Olim.
This is a letter from the Chief Rabbi of England. He wants to welcome you home.
Israel is a place that Jews will always consider their home.
Lifelong dream.
We've been thinking about this for at least 10 years.
18 years I've been waiting to make Aliyah. Now I'm going with my family.
It's about time.
It's a dream.
It's been a dream for the past 5-6 years actually going Aliyah.
And to fulfill a dream that I've always had since I was a little boy.
It's just a place, it's the Jewish place, it's my homeland.
Finally we just decided that we're gonna go now and start our life now.
I just feel more alive when I'm in Israel.
They're gonna come join me in a couple years, right guys?
Israel's a holy land, and I'm very glad that I'm moving there. Way
down the road, please start saying goodbye to your friends and family.
To all the guests, the family, the friends, the neighbors who are here to say goodbye, it is extremely difficult, but really just be comforted by the pride that you have in your family, friends, and neighbors that are making Aliyah.
I'm making Aliyah because it's my homeland.
Very excited.
We're going to Israel!
I'm very excited taking all the Olim החדשים to Israel.
I'm very excited for the Olim.
יש יותר התרגשות מזה שאנשים בכל אופן בוחרים לעזוב מולדת שלהם.
On behalf of the entire staff, I would like to wish you a mazal tov on this incredible journey.
We have three flights arriving.
Three flights landing in one day.
One flight from JFK.
From Canada.
One flight coming in from London.
And from the UK, all land simultaneously.
My children are going to live in Israel. They're going to grow up as Israelis, and it's a fantastic, fantastic feeling.
Members of the Nefesh staff will be walking along the aisle to begin the processing of their Aliyah.
This core connection, or their core love of moving to Israel, this idealism of moving to Israel, really breaks the differences between one Jew and the next.
In a few minutes, we'll be passing out hats and stickers. This should be worn by everyone, and allow security and ground personnel to distinguish us from the crowd to run process.
You shall inherit and you shall settle. The moment you step foot off that plane, you inherited a land of centuries of sacrifices, of tears, of dreams, and of yearning.
You're not running away from something, you're running to something. You're running to the homeland, you're running to come home.